Hey guys, it's fun here today. We're gonna be showing you my Halloween art for 2019. I have to be very quiet because my neighbors are outside. Let's get started. So this took like an hour to set it up. You know, the side where we put it. Here's my jammy drop in pirate school. It's really cool outside. Here's the skeleton and spider. Cobweb and here's Walt Menard. He's really old. And here's the one. There's another hanging one. It's from Shopko from 2014. Here's a ghost and here's small who's on the groundbreaking. He's outside, he's gonna be on the spot. Here's the Spear Halloween became Zombie Groundbreaker. Really cool. I'm probably gonna put him in the garage for just in case it's gonna rain. Okay, there's more stuff in the porch, but not really that much stuff. Here's the one right here. And right here. Here's a tombstones from Spirit. Here's my I had this for like a few years. My life-size skeleton from Menard. Here's the pumpkin out of the grave. He's broken, by the way, so he's not gonna move at all. He's not broken, but his motor is dying, so he's just gonna be there for Halloween this year. I don't know if that's he's gonna be staying right there. But yeah. So here's the high voltage lights right there. That's gonna be shining off tonight, but it's not gonna hook up until tomorrow. Or probably October 1st. So yeah.